Hello again, it is Matt Munson here. Welcome back to the Project Workbench. You are watching part 9 of 9 of my coverage of the Making of Harry Potter exhibit at Warner Brothers Studios Tokyo. In this video, we will start in the gift shop and we'll end in the gift shop. There's a little bit of me saying goodbye and giving my thoughts outside, but this is the end of the line. I hope you've enjoyed it. Check in the description if you want a link to the full tour instead of the little chapters in this playlist. There's no bonus footage, it's the same stuff, just split up.
Thank you. 一般散。
Just finished up the making of Harry Potter tour in Tokyo. Highly recommend. It's really fantastic. All in, just like the brochure said. It took about 4 hours from like the moment I arrived to right about now when I'm leaving. And it was nonstop. A lot of movement, a lot of walking, a lot of seeing cool stuff. Highly recommend. Thanks so much for watching, and we will see you for the next one.